In this video, we're going to walk through a problem where we do a weak acid titrated with a strong base. The weak acid we're using is still formic acid. We've been using it all chapter. And what we have is 50 mils of 0.2 molar HFO or 0.010 moles of HFO. And we're going to titrate this with several different volumes. So you can see here that this is just problem A, and we're going to add 5 mils of NaOH to that. So that's going to be 0.002 moles of that. That's our initial. And what happens in our final is all of our OH minus reacts, and we're left with 0.008 moles of HFO. In the process, we've made some water. We never really worry about that water. And we've made 0.002 moles of that FO minus. Now we did that. These are moles. And we did that by adding 0.055 liters. 0.055 liters. And if we get our concentrations there, that's going to give us a concentration of HFO of 0.145 molar and a concentration of FO minus of 0.0364 molar. And we plug this into Henderson-Hasselbalch, and we go pH equals pKa. Now, I've already calculated that for you up top, 3.74 plus the log of A minus 0.0364 over 0.145. And that's going to give me a resulting pH here of 3.14. So that's the pH just as we're starting out. And in this case, we have an acid titrated with a base. We should have a pretty low pH. This is the first of a four-step video series on weak acid, strong base.